Hello guys, today I want to show everyone brand new Eagle system, security system. So let's check how it's working. Okay, let's first come to security center, investigator, Eagle system. Eagle system start review. Eagle system, you can watch match in real time. I'm gonna show everyone now what look like. Let's start. Start review. Okay. Eagle system review. We review for number 3. You cannot see the name or ID or profile, nothing. Everything is private. You have to watch the video over the 2 minutes after you can make it. I can see everywhere is clear, nothing here, no enemy. If anyone close to him, I can see him, how much is far away from him. So let's see what looks like. Yes, my head. He locked too. Another enemy, 200 meters. Wait, he got through.
Okay.
How did he see him? He's coming by this way. 200 meters far away. You cannot hear the car. Thank you.
Escondido.
Right here. Let's see what he do. Okay, my decision. He get M-boot, but it's not very strong, like maybe 20% is M-boot. And 100% is get hit. Oh, and next one, yeah? Air angle boot. Boot. Yes. Eagle system review. I think we have to play bad. I cannot play bad. I don't have an angle. Because for play bad, I want to slow motion. How do you do? Okay. Under the bridge. Wait. Under the bridge, yeah. Let's see what's happened. The enemy under the bridge. I don't know, enemy or boot. I cannot see, I can just see the number. Why he was this way and the enemy here? Okay, wait. I think the enemy died by two. I think he don't have nothing. Yes, he's clear. This is Eagle system. You can watch the game in real time, but please PUBG edit playback. Please. Thank you very much for everyone.